shit, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks.
Stick your finger in my ass.